Well, hey, y'all, it's Brian. It's a happy day here in Wilkes County. Today is Saturday, July 1st. It's summertime. It's awful hot already. I got a mow today, and oh, my Lord, it's so humid out there. It's just, I remember growing up that, you know, summer used to be awful hot, but it just seems like it's more hot now. I think it may be that global warming. Then again, it may not. I mean, who knows? You know, the sun comes up in the morning. Sun goes down at night. I mean, I can't explain it, but it is what it is. On the show today, I did a review of that new Transformers movie about a week ago, and that was awful popular. So I'm actually going to do one. I got to see a new movie this week. I got to see the new Spider-Man Homecoming movie, and it's awful good. But I got a subscription to the newspaper, wasn't the Journal Patriot. I had to get one, to the Charlotte Observer, cause I actually had to drive down to Charlotte to see it. Cause apparently, Liberty don't do these pre-screening things, and Two Rivers, if they do, they don't tell nobody about it. So, yeah, I got to see Spider-Man Homecoming. It's awful good. But because things, this is such a hot update and we're so up to date and it's basically live, I ain't done the forecast in a while, and, you know, that's something I need to do. So let's go ahead and do the forecast here for Hayes, North Carolina, this afternoon. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lordy, I ought to get the mowing done soon then. Partly sunny with a high near 87. Chance of precipitation is 30%. New rainfall amounts of less than a tenth of an inch, except higher amounts possible in thunderstorms. For tonight, a chance of showers and thunderstorms before 11 p.m., then a slight chance of showers between 11 p.m. and 2 a.m. Mostly cloudy, low around 67, chance of precipitation is 30%. And for Sunday, a slight chance of showers between 11 a.m. and 2 p.m., then a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after 2 p.m., mostly sunny with a high near 86. It's going to be nice and warm tomorrow. Good day for church. Chance of precipitation is 20%. Yeah, well, look at that. That's pretty cool. Actually, I guess it's pretty warm, actually. But yeah. So, I'm sick. I don't know if you can tell. I got bronchitis. I don't think I've ever had bronchitis before. At least my doctor, and I love my doctor, old Dr. Snyder over there at in the Klingman Medical Center. If you ever go there, just tell him Brian Kilby said hi, and that he's pretty much the best doctor ever. But yeah, he told me that I had bronchitis, and I don't like it. Oh my goodness, it feels like I'm trying to drown when I go to bed. I just can't. Sleeping's awful hard. I ain't sleeping very much lately, but that's good because I got to see Spider-Man Homecoming this week, and it was, oh my lordy goodness, it was good. So Kim and I, we have you ever been on 77 down to Charlotte? It's like you move slower than peanut butter and molasses mixed together. It's just, I don't know. But I got to see this movie after being on the road like for, felt like 4 or 5 hours. I think it's probably at least 1 or 2. It was awful. But got to go. It was an awful nice movie theater. Good comfortable seats and the big old screen. And I think the screen had a little bit of curve in it. It was, looked pretty neat. But it's Spider-Man Homecoming. Now, I don't get the name. There weren't no potato salad or any fried chicken or anything like that. So I didn't quite get that whole point of the movie. But Peter Parker, the new Spider-Man, he's a youngin'. I mean, he is a youngin'. He's not like, you know, like old Toby something, whatever it was in those old movies. I mean, he is like my age. I always thought Spider-Man was an older fella. But in this, and he's a youngin', he's still in high school. And he just has the hardest life. He's got his Aunt May, who, you know, she's a little older than I am, but she's, you know, she's pretty cute. That's probably pretty hard to have a cute aunt that you live with, especially when you're changing like, you know, a little teenager is. So he's probably got some weird thoughts. That's kind of gross, actually. So, I mean, maybe that's what's wrong with him. But he's kind of a nerd. He's kind of one of them, you know, he's a smart kid. And he don't have no friends. I mean, he's got one friend. This little fat kid, kind of like me. He hangs out with Spider-Man in his bedroom. and they play Lego and stuff like that. I like Lego. I mean, you can probably see some back there behind me. I ain't ashamed of it. But they try to hide it. They try to hide their Lego and the fact that he's Spider-Man. I don't get it. If I was Spider-Man, I'd be like blowing stuff up everywhere. It'd be pretty awesome. But in the movie, I don't remember if they actually said so I've been calling him Old Batman. It's Michael Keaton. I don't remember if they gave him a name, but he's got wings and stuff, kind of like Batman. So I think that in a way, there's Marvel and there's DC, and I don't think those go together. So I think Spider-Man's Marvel and Batman's DC. So maybe he's Old Batman, but they changed his name. But that's the feeling I got that in this he's fighting Old Batman. That's pretty cool. I'll be honest with you, I really liked Old Batman in this. There's something about him, just the way that he had like real motivation for being like bad. I mean, I know he's bad. He hurt people in this movie, but it's like, you know, he can almost justify it. And I like that. I like that. I get confused watching him. Like, who am I supposed to pull for? It's like in some of these other movies, like this person's bad. This person's awful. I shouldn't like what they do, and I don't. But in this, it's like, well, I kind of understand why he's doing what he's doing. And that way, I think that makes him a better enemy. But in this, Spider-Man does all sorts of neat stuff, and he saves all sorts of people. And Spider-Man, Peter, his life just kind of sucks. And it's cool and all that he's Spider-Man, but he don't tell nobody, so he don't get no benefit from it. So he's just like always tired and just never able to, you know, get anything done as Peter. He's always late for stuff. And I would think that, you know, Superman or Batman probably have the best life. You know, Superman probably honestly owns like a castle somewhere. He probably has servants and stuff, and he probably pays them pretty well. Cause he's got lots of money. Cause he's Superman. Batman probably the same thing. He's probably got a castle and servants, and I think he's rich too. So I mean, you know, it makes sense to me that Spider-Man should be rich and he should have money. He and his cute aunt could like live in like the lap of luxury, and they could have people who'd take care of him for money. But yeah, I really like the movie, and I really like where it went. There's no spoilers here, so no spoiling. But I probably should have said that up front. Just pretend that I said up front there ain't no spoiling in this review. But yeah, it's pretty good. I'd recommend that y'all go see it. I give it a thumbs up, and it gets it gets my endorsement. I am endorsing this movie. I want to see in the next commercial that they say, "A happy day in Wilkes, Brian Kilby endorses this movie." That would be awful nice. Just tweet at Sony and at Marvel and at Spider-Man. Let them know that Brian Kilby likes this movie. It's awful good. And I want to thank the Charlotte Observer for giving me the two tickets to see this movie. That was awful nice of them. I mean, they didn't have to do that, but they did. I just need to go cancel my subscription now because I don't need that stuff. But it was awful nice of them, so I appreciate it. I don't think I got anything else here to talk about this week on Happy Day in Wilkes. You should use my Amazon links at briankilby.com/radio, and I'd appreciate that. And subscribe to me or whatever you do on Facebook. Terry built me a new website, and that's probably what you're watching this on now or listen to it. You know, you can listen to me too if you're watching the videos. Go to briankilby.com/radio. I think that still works. And you can actually subscribe, like on iTunes and stuff. That'd be pretty nice. Well, till next time, this has been Brian Kilby, and it's a happy day here in Wilkes County. And I'll see y'all later. Have a good day, and go see Spider-Man. It's pretty good.